Meanwhile, tonight, a bank robber is now on the run this evening in West Lafayette, and police want you to take a really good look at his disguise. Here it is. He's caught here on surveillance cameras here at the Centier Bank on Sagamore Parkway. He's wearing a fake beard, gray sock hat, a gray sweatshirt, and light-colored jeans. Police tell us tonight that he took cash and then ran away from the bank. If you recognize this man, please call West Lafayette Police.